This video is brought by your mom. She says hi. So hello everyone, today we are going to be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. We are going to be doing the Juggermosh game mode, which is based on Warhammer 40,000, 40K. So I played this mode for a little bit, and I actually really enjoy it. So we're just going to go jump right in. First match. I've never played the Warhammer games, but this faintly reminds me of nuclear, what was it? The Battle Royale mode in Fallout 76. And so you have this third-person mode, you can't run. So we're gonna go and see how well we can do. Oh, I had to reload. Got him. Now I got an assist, but... You're gonna hear some moaning in the background. That sounded a lot worse than what I wanted it to be. That is simply just our, space commander. Ooh, I don't want to be here. Alright. Now, I'll be the first to admit I am not the best at Call of Duty, if that wasn't clear by my, zombies video. Yeah, there we go. I did get the, mosquito drone. Which is a fairly fun little toy. We are probably going to be playing about 3 matches in this video, and then we're going to call it good. I've been having a lot of fun with this mode. Oh, shoot. So I'm just going to throw this mosquito drone in the air and hope that that gets somebody. Ooh. Oh, what the hell? It's fine. Whoa. Excuse me, sir. Damn it. And of course, this is part of the... This is just a variety of different game modes that can be played, and... Oh, you asshole. Yeah, bitch. You ain't gonna get me that time, are ya? Yep, we're dead. Yep. Ah. Ooh, I got saved hard. Come on, reload, reload quicker! Jesus, why does that take forever to reload? There we go. Of course. Now that's... Damn it. Come on, there we go. Got him. I'm not really playing the objective, unfortunately, but... Oh, this right here is amazing. Flesh terror. You can basically just run up behind like I'm about to do to this guy. And just kind of just saw him in half. It's awesome. I love that. There we go. Come on, come on. Got it. Yes. Let's go. All right, so let's go in this corner right here. Let's use our cruise missile. Oh, Jesus. What the hell? Ah. All right. I guess I'll just punch this guy. Killed myself. My own damn drone. Boy. Ah, gotcha, you bitch. The hell out of here. Get off on my level, damn it. All right, well, if this is the next hard point, I might as well make the team contribution. That way we can actually have a chance of actually winning. Ooh, that was a good cruise missile. Yep, there we go. I can't see a goddamn thing. All right. Oh. Alright, let's take this. Let's die. Oh, there we go. Triple. It's great. Let's go. Love that. Alright, well, we pulled that back real quick. Oh, and it's me! Let's go! Just going in, just straight. Alright, back at it. Let's go. We are the red team this time. That is very important because I was playing a match just to try the mode out, and I absolutely messed that up. And we're doing kill confirmed. Oh, shit! What the hell? Okay. I'm just getting... God damn! Every corner I'm turning, I'm just running into some blue asshole. Might get him. Oh, you're kidding me! Get out of here! You too! Get the hell out of here! Let's go. It's every corner. Yep. Jesus Christ! Ah.
Friendly SAE on the way.
God damn it. I'm dead. Yep. Ah. I had three people. I'm just... It's almost like my team is just non-existent. Eat that. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't see it. Well, we did prevent a bit of damage from that. Oh, I don't want to fight that. Oh! That was close. Oh. Piss. I'll take it. We take dubs. That's all we do. Ah, assholes behind me. God damn it. Getting shot from behind. No. Like, no. God damn it.
Watch
The hell out of here. God damn it. It's close. It's very, very close, actually. Ooh! That's... God damn it! Oh! That was close. That was close. Nope, that was me. -19, bro. Nah, that was nothing compared to the last match. This is awful and I don't like it. I got first kill though. I'll take this. Uh-oh. God damn it, God damn it. Get the hell out of here. You too. Ah! Shoot. All right. I didn't mean to switch weapons. Let me try out a different loadout. I like that. Let's see how that one goes. Okay. Well, let's roll with this. Let's roll with this one for a while. See how that goes. My teammates are just like jerking each other off in the corner over there. Like, bro. Like, what the hell are you doing? God damn it! That was my light falling off. Scared me. I'll be honest, I'm just having better luck with my, with that loadout. Fought hard for that one. Oh, come on. Oh, I was getting attacked. I swear. Son of a bitch. The hell out of here. God damn it, I'm gonna kill my... okay, we're good. God damn it! Oh no, I did hit myself with that grenade. Come on, get him, what the hell? Ah. Alright, I've got this. Let's go. Get around. Ah, you bitch. Ooh, did I get him? I did. Well, ooh. Let's throw that up there. Ooh, that was close. Ah, oh, his stupid drone got me. Got him though. Nah, it's close. die from... Damn it. Just throw that there. That hurt quite a bit. Ah! Oof. Jesus. That was rough. Very, very rough. I probably could have tried to play the objective a little bit better. The problem with our team is that we were kind of just, like, all over the place. They were absolutely, like, spawn camping from time to time. I went 23-30. Like, I balled out. Like, I had top score on our team. And it's, you know, had to step that up. Okay, so we're going to be playing Domination on Tetanus. We've seen that map a couple times already. This will be the last match that I play for this video. We've had some good matches so far, so let's try and see if we can't try and pull off a dub in this. Oh, he got a jump on me. Son of a bitch! Did rank up. That's good. Go me. There. Ooh. Uh-oh. That was gonna be tough. Oh, shit. I got him. There's a whole bunch of assholes right there, bro. Hell yeah. I'm just trying to get damage on everybody. Shit! Let's see. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, come on. Let's throw that over there. Ooh, that was good. That was pretty good. Oh, Whoa! Alright. Still got the lead, but we can't just start fucking up now. Oh, bitch! Alright, let's get it back. Got it back. You slimy fuck. Yeah, you bitch. Eat that. Oh man, signed my own death wish, didn't I? I'm dead. It's fine, not a chance. Yeah, you... Aww. May die, but... Okay. Didn't die... Oh, no, I got him. I got someone. Get out of here. It's gonna be a real tough push. We're getting it back. Ooh. Thing I got out of there. Oh, come on. All right. Let's get it. Asshole up there and there. Good, everybody else noticed him. Come on. I thought someone was gonna come and run. Ah, you bitch. Alright. Come on! Get it! There we go! Well, okay, we're moving up. Looks like we will secure this win. This was a bit of a hefty battle. This one. Ooh. It's two. Damn. Get there, get that. I'm gonna die, but hey, that was a valiant effort. There we go. That was a good push. That was good. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, though. Ah. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. That's what we needed. That's what we wanted to see. Always end on a win, boys. Always end on a win. This was not, in fact, me. Probably for the better, but it was not me. 21 and 30. Not very good, but I had the most captures and tied for the most defends on the team, so I definitely pushed on playing the objective for this match. So, hey, this is the Juggermosh mode. I might do a little more gameplay video in this, but this is fun. This is actually a very fun mode. So, with that in mind, and you can check out the Call of Duty Zombies video that I did. That was when the game first launched. I kind of abandoned it now at this point. So, until the next video, I'll see you. Thanks.